So now let's use the dd command to dump this uncompressed /15 Raspberry Pi image to the SD card. Dd input file if is equal to path to image file. OF output file is equal to dev. And our output, that SD card. Block size, optionally we can use 1M or something. And even if we don't use block size, then it should work fine. So let's move ahead. Right now DD is going on disk dump.